Okay. So let's see. It's okay. It's pretty good. I need to get a, I guess I can use this as a brush. Oh, look at that, it works. Okay, good. Huh, interesting. Okay. So I already did that. Just put it. Tiny bit here. Little bit up here. It's probably more on that side, but that's okay. You can just use this to kind of wipe it away. Let's see if I can do a tad darker. So let's see here. This lipstick I haven't used in a while. That's nice. Nice and full. Very pretty. Okay. Let's see. I think that is it. I want to do a little bit of blush. I do like to do my blush. Very pretty. Let's see. It brings out my eyes really nicely, actually. Let's see, I'm not going to do any other color. I know what I can do. I like this one. Want to do this for. Like putting the little bit of liner on the top too, actually, it's not bad. But I'm not the best at it, so always has to be a brush that's super small. I have way too many. Eyeliner pen, or rather, I guess, brow pencil. That it's a little crazy now. And they've gotten down to like tiny little stubs. But I like it because it's more cost effective just to be able to sharpen, sharpen, sharpen until you get to the very bottom versus like those pencil or the like ink or whatever. And it's easier to do for me anyway. Think we're good on that anyway. I just have to measure, but I never do it because it looks weird because I'm not used to it. Anyway. Very nice. Quick little video. I think that's it. Gonna do a tad more purple. But I think that's it. Okay. And I believe we're ready. So let's see. Okay. It's pretty good. I need to get a I guess I can use this as a brush. Oh, look at that, it works. Okay, good. Huh, interesting. Okay. So I already did that. Just put it. Tiny bit here. Little bit of here. probably more on that side, but that's okay. I can just use this to kind of wipe it away. Let's see if I can do a tad darker. Lipstick I haven't used in a while. It's nice. Nice and full. Very pretty. Okay. Let's see. I think that is it. I want to do a little bit of blush. I do like to do my blush. Very pretty. Let's see. I will do it's very nice, and it brings out my eyes really nicely, actually. Let's see, I'm not going to do any other color. Oh, I know what I can do. I like this one. I want to do this for... like putting the little bit of liner on the top too, actually. It's not bad. But I'm not the best at it, so it has to be a brush that's super small. I have way too many eyeliner pens, or rather, I guess, brow pencil. That it's a little crazy now. And they've gotten down to like tiny little stubs. But I like it because it's more cost effective just to be able to sharpen, sharpen, sharpen until you get to the very bottom versus like those pencil or the like ink or whatever. And it's easier to do for me anyway. But I think we're good on that anyway. I just have to measure, but I never do it. Because it looks weird, because I'm not used to it. Anyway. Very nice. Quick little video. Okay, I think that's it. I'm gonna do a tad more purple. But I think that's it. Okay. And I believe we're ready.